Hello friends, today we will see calibration of seed drill from the course Farm Machinery and Power. We will see first of all the definition of calibration of seed drill and seed cum fertilizer drill. The procedure of testing the seed drill for correct seed rate is called calibration of seed drill. So this is important definition of calibration of seed drill. So what is the purpose of calibration of seed drill or seed cum fertilizer drill? We should know the seed rate. It can be calculated in different units like kg per hectare. So this is the purpose. We should know what is the requirement of the seed per hectare. So to calculate the seed rate, calibration of seed drill is required. It is necessary to calibrate the seed drill before operating in the field to get a predetermined seed rate of the machine. There are different steps to calibrate a seed drill or seed cum fertilizer drill. Number one, measure the diameter of the transport wheel in meter and denote it by D. To calculate the circumference of the circle X. Circumference of wheel X is equal to pi multiplied by D. It should be in meter. Then in step 2, find the effective width of seed drill or working width of the seed drill, or you can say total width of the seed drill. W is equal to M multiplied by S. M is number of furrow openers. M is number of furrow openers and S is spacing between two successive furrow openers in meter. So that width of the seed drill will be in meter. Step 3. Calculate the area covered in one revolution from step 1 and 2. Means how much area is covered by the seed drill in one revolution of the transport wheel. It will be equal to the circumference of the transport wheel. So area covered in one revolution by the seed drill is equal to the circumference of the transport wheel. So area covered in one revolution will be X multiplied by W. X is the circumference and multiplied by width, that will give you the area covered in one revolution. So X is pi multiplied by D and your W is M multiplied by S. Step 4, calculate the number of revolutions has to cover 1 hectare, means 10,000 square meters. Means how much or how many revolutions of the transport will be there, or it will be required to cover 1 hectare area. It can be calculated as 10,000, it is in square meter, divided by X multiplied by W, means area covered in revolution. That will give you the number of revolution required to cover 1 hectare. 10,000 divided by area covered in one revolution. Step 5, raise the seed drill so that the wheel for n turns means the turns required to cover 1 hectare, or you can say you can take 100 turns or 150 turns like that, and collect the seed under each tube, paper bags or cloth bags. And K is the weight of that seed. And the same procedure is done for the fertilizer requirement also. For the weight of seed K for n tons, from that, calculate the seed weight of the number of revolutions required for 1 hectare. Means if we set like that, if we calculate the seed or fertilizer required for 100 revolutions of the transport wheel, and from that we can calculate the seats required for the number of revolutions to cover 1 hectare area, like R into K. So seed rate, the unit of seed rate you will get in kg per hectare, R multiplied by K divided by number of revolutions. So seed rate will be in kg per hectare. So there are some problem on this topic, and we will solve it. Like first, the following results were obtained while calibrating a seed drill. Calculate the seed rate per hectare. So it should be in kg per hectare. Seed rate should be in kg per hectare. Number of four openers, 8. This is the given data. Spacing between two furrows or furrow openers, 15 cm. Diameter of the transport wheel or drive wheel is 1.5 meter. RPM of drive wheel means the speed of the seed drill is 600 RPM. Seed collected will be a 25 kg. So we have to find out first of all the effective or total width of the seed drill. Number of four openers are 8 multiplied by the spacing. 8 multiplied by 15 is equal to 120 cm. It will be a 1.2 meter. Then circumference of drive wheel, pi multiplied by d. Diameter of the drive wheel is 1.5 meter. So pi multiplied by the value of pi can be taken as 22 divided by 7 or 3.14. Area covered in one revolution is equal to pi multiplied by 1.5 multiplied by width, circumference multiplied by width. Pi multiplied by 1.5 multiplied by 1.2 is the width. So 5.66 meter square is the area covered in one revolution of the transport wheel. Area covered in 600 revolutions, it is given there are 600 revolutions. So 5.66 multiplied by 600, it will be 3,396 meter square area covered in 600 revolutions. Seed dropped for this number of revolutions will be 25 kg. So the seed rate will be a seed collected 25 divided by 25 kg divided by the number of revolutions. These revolutions are 3,396 multiplied by 10,000 to convert these things into hectare. So the seed dropped will be 73.6 kg per hectare.